There is a CD collection with the video footage of your entire life from your birth till now, even if no one recorded it. And no, I'm not from any government agency spying on public. What's even crazier is that in that collection there are also CDs with the video footage of your future till the end of your life. Now before you start going nuts, let me tell you that this collection is just theoretical, a thought experiment, for now. Digital data is stored in the form of zeros and ones, called binary. This is how the data is stored in CDs too. In recordable CDs, there are basically four layers, a layer for label, then a reflective aluminium layer, a layer of dye, then a protective polycarbonate layer. The data is stored in the layer of dye. The dye is translucent. A CD writer has a high-powered laser. When a CD is burned with certain data, the places where there should be a zero are striked with high-powered laser, which generates heat and makes a black opaque spot in that area. And the places where there should be one are left translucent. Now when the CD is being read, a laser scans through the entire CD. The places where there are black spots, the laser is not reflected, and the places where there are no spots, the laser is reflected after passing through the translucent dye and striking the reflective layer. So the black spot represents zero, and the absence of black spot represents one. This is how CD works. Now there are many other types of CDs too, but the basic idea is that data is stored in such a way that represents zero and one. The smallest unit of storage, which stores a 0 or 1, or in case of CDs, the smallest area on the surface of CD which can have a single black spot, is called 1 bit. Now let's talk about binary. Any data is just a permutation of 0 or 1, which means something to a computer. For example, for a computer, this means capital A, this means capital B, and so on. Similarly, in case of picture, the information that color of pixels and other such informations are stored in the form of binary. And same goes for videos, which is just a collection of rapidly changing pictures. Games, applications, and all other possible type of digital information are also just permutations of zeros and ones. A single bit can have two possibility, either 0 or 1. Two bits can have four possible permutations, 00, 01, 10, and 11. Three bits will have eight permutations, and so on. We can notice that a general trend of 2 power x is followed for any number of bits. Now let's get back to a capital A. An 8-bit permutation of zeros and ones makes A, or B, or C, or any other character. 8-bit can have 256 permutations of zeros and ones. If we generate all possible permutations of zeros and ones for 8-bit data, then we can safely say that one of them is definitely going to be capital A. And we can also say that all the characters that require only 8-bit will also be in the list that we generated. What if we generate all possible permutations of zeros and ones that can be stored in a CD and make collection of CDs each having a particular permutation of zeros and ones? How many CDs that would be? A standard 120mm CD can store up to 737 MB of data. That means it has 6,182,404,096 bits. Now following the formula of 2 power x, the number of CDs in our collection will be this much. Now imagine the time of your life when you first successfully rode a bicycle for 5 minutes. Even if no one recorded that scene, if someone would have recorded that scene, then the video footage of that scene would have a well-defined permutation of zeros and ones. So there is a particular permutation of zeros and ones depicting the scene when you first rode bicycle for 5 minutes. A 5-minute standard quality video is definitely smaller than 732 MB. Since the collection that we just created has CDs with all possible permutations of zeros and ones, there will definitely be a CD which contains this scene of your life. In fact, there will be CDs with this scene from all possible angles, because there will be a possible permutation for all possible angles. There will be different CDs for that scene in different qualities as long as it is within the size of 737 MB. Now here is when things start getting crazier. There will be a CD of you doing a backflip in the bicycle first time you rode it, but obviously you never did it and could have never done it. But since video of such a scene will have a particular permutation of zeros and ones, that scene will be in our collection, which contains CD with every possible permutation. In fact, there will be CDs of your favorite movies too. There will be CDs of your favorite movies starring you. There will be CDs of your favorite movies with all possible alternate stories you can think of. There will be CDs of movies that were never made and never will be made. There will be everything in that collection of CDs you can imagine. There will be CDs with video footage of your entire life till now and also your future till the end of your life. There will be CDs with video footage of all possible alternate ways the events in your life could have taken place. Now you might say that since each CD has a limit of 737 MB, how there can be your entire life in that collection? Imagine a CD with first 30 minutes of your life, then definitely there will be a CD with next 30 minutes. Hence there will be a collection of your entire life and also all possible ways your life could have been, and also the video footage of all the people's life that have ever lived, will ever live in the future, and also those people who were never born and never going to be born. So in a way, this collection represents all the possibility of your life and everyone else's life. This collection is not limited only to videos. There will be CDs with just audio. All music that has been ever made so far will be there in that collection. There will be all possible text files. There will be a CD with an ebook of an awesome novel that has not been written by anyone and will never be written in the future. That collection will have everything that you can imagine and even all those things that you can't even imagine. There will be a video footage of entire universe and all possible parallel universes from their birth to death. The surprising thing is, even though this number is extremely big, it is limited. It is a finite number. All possibility that can be represented in a CD, which in a way also shows all the possibility of the universe, is limited. The number of CDs in this collection will definitely be bigger than the number of thoughts human mind can generate, because there will be CDs for each of your thought with its audio, visual, textual and all possible representations. What's even more surprising is that most of the CDs in the collection will contain garbage data that doesn't mean anything to a computer, because any possible permutation of zeros and ones will not necessarily be meaningful to a computer. But this collection have all meaningful permutations too, since it has all possible permutations. Unfortunately, the number of CDs in this collection is so big that there are not enough particles in the universe to make this much CDs. The collection will occupy so much volume that it will not fit in the entire universe. So before you go into existential crisis thinking about the limitation of possibilities, keep in mind the hugeness of this number, which you can practically assume to be infinite compared to your insignificant life. Next time someone tells you that possibilities are infinite, you can say that it's definitely less than 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,